In this video, we'll see how to work on the formatting text, like how do we change the font, font style, font color, or you can say as text highlight color, how to apply the change case like lowercase, uppercase, and so on. So basically, we'll be focusing on this font group in the home tab. Let us see that. So we'll start with the font and font style. So I'll just scroll down. Yeah, so I've just written some sample text. In front of that, I'll apply that kind of thing. So I have written here, this is a test for MS Word. So I want to change the font for this sentence or for this line itself. So how do I change it? So first I'll select the text here, select the text, and if I want to change the font, I'll just click on this place, and you see there are so many fonts available. I'll just move my mouse and you see the font at the background changes. You see at the back end, the font changes automatically. So I'll select this font itself. So still, if you want, select the text and you can change the font here itself. Next is, if you want to change the font style to bold, so same way, you have to just select the text, and you can just click on this bold or press Ctrl B, so it will become as bold. Similarly, if you want to select this text itself, so I'll just select this text here, and if you want the italic, so you can press Ctrl I from a keyboard, or you can just click on this italic, so this will become as italic format. Similarly, if you want to select into it as an underline, select the text, make it as underline. There's one more benefit. If you have a mouse, what you can do is, suppose you select like this, you don't have to go to the tab every time. You see there's a toolbar, the floating toolbar. Assume this entire thing has come down here. Okay, so few portions from here and few portions from here have been combined. So either you can go and select from here, or else right now we want font color. So you can just select here as red, or if you want some from this drop down, sorry, I'll press Ctrl Z. If you want from here, you can just press Ctrl Z. Let's say font color selected. And if you want font color, I'll just click on this A and choose any font color whichever is required. So I'll select, let's say, green. So this entire text has become as green color itself. Let us see one more. I have, if I want to increase the font size of this line, how do I increase? I'll just select this text and press Control Shift greater than angle, Control Shift greater than angle from my keyboard. That is one shortcut key. Or else you can just just click on this capital A on this place, and you see the size of the text increases. If you want to decrease, you just click on this smaller icon and the font size decreases. Also, you can choose from this drop down. There are so many font sizes available. You can select any one of them and you can work on that. So that is the font size. Similarly, I have, if I want to highlight the text color, how do I highlight? Select the text and then you can go to this tab, you know, in the font group itself, and you can select any color from here, let's say this color. So the background color will be automatically given here. If not, if you have a mouse, you remember the toolbar which comes every now and then. The next one, if you have, there's a change case. Change case in Word is very important. What type of case you want? Lowercase, uppercase, sentence case, proper case, and so on. So I'll just first select this text entirely. I'll select this text here, and now I'll go to this place. I'll select this as case. So there are different cases available here. So if I say as uppercase, observe what will happen. All the words, alphabets will become as capital letters. So I'll just click on this uppercase. So entire text has become as uppercase. Similarly, if I select here, if I want all the lowercase, select the lowercase. And there are five more options here. The options are as sentence case, capitalize each word, and toggle case. Toggle case is the first alphabet of every word will become as small, and the other alphabets will become as capital. So I'll select the toggle case. You can see this toggle case. I'll select here toggle case, right? Toggle case. Okay. Selected this case, and you can click on this toggle case. And it is not working. So I can select here as the capitalize each word. So capitalize each word, what it will do is, first alphabet of every word will become as capital, and rest all will become as slow. So this way you can work on different types of formatting a text, which is as font color, font style, bold, italic, underline, or you can also work on highlighting text color. So I hope you have understood. That's all for this video.